feelings and thoughts of my past makes my brain feel stale. Am I stuck in hell, walking the very same trail that led me to this place of my weak state of mind? The doubt inside my brain makes me question, am I blind? No way can I say that every day I feel blessed. I know I'm better than the rest, but I can't figure out this quest that I'm supposed to embark on. And I feel I'm sinking lower, praying time goes by fast, but it keeps on getting slower. I wanna show her, jumping out the darkness of my shadow, trying to swim far away, but the water's just too shallow. I can't even float and all this darkness weighs down my head, wishing that I was dead, with no more tears for me to shed. I have bled with no blood, just my soul pouring out. My silent cries are very loud, but no one knows what they're about. I look into the light, and it steadily blinds my eyes, praying for a blessing, knowing it's hiding in the sky. Sometimes it's unbelievably hard, always trying to keep the faith, find a simple peace of mind, a place to live that is safe. Staying focused, I wrote this hoping someone hears my cry. People thoughts jump in my head, and I wish that they would die. I try every day to turn my life in a brand new direction, but mostly what surrounds me are stupid lies and deception. Perceptions of my past makes my spirit break down. I'm sick of trying to smile and all my feedbacks are a frown. I have no more trust to believe in this thing called a friend. When I finally open up, I'm stabbing the back in the end. Honesty is what I live for, and everything is a cover up. And she acts like she likes me, but it's my friend she wants to fuck. Used and abused, I have been for too long. I try to be happy, but the blues are just my song. I'm up all night long and I'll never get no rest. Always looking for the answers, but I can't pass this test. When there is no one to copy and there is no time to study, no matter what, I can't succeed. The path I walk is always muddy. I wish I could start over and not be stuck in this place. Find a new domain to walk with my memory erased. But for now, I'll just chill, store this madness inside. Break away from this world, sit in the dark and just hide.
I mean, damn, we know you're talking real talk and everything, but that's kind of sounding a little bit depressing up in here. And,
man,
we know you got that light shining down inside of you, so why don't you pull it up out and show these people what you're really talking about?
But what he longs to attain.
Okay. Remember that.
Yeah.
Yes, don't stress. Once again, it is me, and I'll do it for the love. I don't need money, it's for free. But if I was getting paid, well, that would be just grand. But until then, I'm just chilling with this mic inside my hand. Or should I say mouthpiece, working partners with my brain, never stopping all along throughout the fire and the rain. With an oppressive kind of voice, because I feel it in my heart. Changes come from within, you gotta know just where to start. Because I can pass you by and make you do bad things. Sitting silent in the dark, hearing loud crazy screams that no one else can hear, completely losing your mind. It was said you look towards heaven and the answers you will find. I keep on looking up, but the rain wets up my face as I try to walk around with broken glass all over the place. Still it is my fault, but I don't wanna take the blame. My parents, friends saying that Gregory, oh what a shame. So I burst inside the clouds, moving them out of the way, shining a light that's so bright there is no night, it's all day. And I'm spreading this love like it's a thing to do,